Hi everyone, my name is Surya Teja. I'm a product manager for Azure Data Explorer in the Synapse Customer Success Engineering team. In this video, let's talk about how we can use Azure Data Factory to copy data from Google Cloud Storage into Azure Data Explorer. ADX provides multiple different methods and approaches to seamlessly ingest big data, either in streaming or batch mode, and perform complex analytics to extract meaningful insights from data. The ingestion ecosystem is an ever-growing one, with both Azure native and open source connectors available out of the box. We can load data from Azure Blob Storage, Data Lake Storage, Amazon S3, and many more using methods like Azure Event Hub, IoT Hub, Kafka, Spark, or even Azure Data Factory. With Azure Data Factories, no-code, low-code, intuitive UI experience, we can set up data copy from any other cloud provider into Azure seamlessly within no time. In Google Cloud Storage, we can see that our dataset is already available. We are using 2021's crime dataset of an imaginary country called Fairyland. Make sure from the settings menu that either service account key or a user account key is generated, which will be later used when creating the data connection to this Google Cloud Storage. Back in Azure Data Factory, first, let's set up our data connections to GCS and ADX. First, fill in the details of the Google Cloud Storage using access key ID and the secret access key we have created previously. Next, create a new linked service for Azure Data Explorer and similarly fill in all the details of the service principal ID and the key for connecting to your ADX cluster. Azure Data Factory provides multiple ways to interact with our ADX cluster. This could be through ADX command activity, where we can write certain control commands and directly interact with ADX, or using data flows, where ADX is available both as source and sink. For this video, let's create copy activity to copy data from GCS to ADX. First, let's set up Google Cloud Storage as our source and CSV as our file format. We've already created a linked service using access keys to GCS. Let's select the linked service and also path to our source files. Make sure that first row as header is selected and save the changes. Now, let's set up the sync. We'll choose Azure Data Explorer, and then we'll choose the linked service which connects to ADX using service principal authentication. We've already created the table called crimes raw. Let's select that. From the mapping tab, click on import schemas. This will try to read the schema of the source and sync and try to map between the correct columns. Click on publish, and that's it. You're now ready to run the pipeline. Click on debug and wait for the pipeline run to finish. Back in the ADX web UI, you can check the count of records that were inserted with this pipeline run. You can further continue analyzing the data using much more complex aggregations, render charts, find patterns and trends in your data, a lot more with the powerful language called Kusto query language inside ADX Web UI. Azure Data Factory can help us copy data from any unsupported data source or data format, or even orchestrate the entire data movement right from source into Azure Data Explorer very easily.